when we feel positive emotions, particularly in a classroom, it helps our students to feel safe with each other, to feel safe with a teacher. They can take chances, ask questions. They're not afraid of failure. Positive emotions also really, they help our creativity. They make us more creative. They also connect us to one another.